That's right, what can't we fit in this seat? In fact, we can fit twice the cargo load of a C-17. Alright, there was a little shade thrown by a C-17 cruise, but folks, look up at the C-5 in the sky. This is the second pass today, flying by at about 290 miles per hour at 1,500 feet today. Every flight of this behemoth is not only a testament to the air crew, but the thousands of men and women who tirelessly maintain it throughout the world.